video will show you the transparent transmission from Kinko HMI to our CodeSys PLC. First, open the HMI and go to the system setting. Click the network at the bottom bar to go to the network settings. And configure the parameters according to the network port wiring. Don't forget to turn on the setting button. Then you need to restart the HMI to save the parameters you just set. Now you can create your project on DTools and choose the PLC. CodeSys PLCs need to be added. Right-click the HMI icon and select Attribute. Configure the PLC in the network device setting as we link the PLC HMI on Ethernet 1. Then configure the IP on the network 1 setting. And select Enable DHCP. Input the correct IP of your PLC here. Save the project and download it into the HMI. Make sure your network port is in the same network segment as the HMI. Now open Edge Access Viewer and log in. Make sure the status on the top is shown, connected. Go to the card display, you can see the status. Make sure it is online. Click the pass-through, set your IP that pounds to your virtual IP on Edge Access. And configure your LAN IP, make sure it is on the same network segment with PLC. Now start the pass-through communication. You will see the pass-through has been started successfully. Next, open CodeSys and make sure that you've imported AX500 or AK800 package. Update your device. If you can scan the device, it means the transmission is successful.